The Prince and Princess of Wales have faced an unexpected hurdle in light of their new titles after Wales qualified for the World Cup for the first time in decades. With the opening match of the tournament in Qatar just days away, Prince William and Kate have been pressured to declare their support for either England or Wales. Both royal figures hold notable sporting patronages, and Prince William is president of the Football Association. Having only been Prince and Princess of Wales since September, the couple could face fierce scrutiny if they fail to exhibit the strong sense of patriotism so often associated with Wales. Daily Express royal correspondent Richard Palmer warned the couple could face a real problem over their allegiances in the upcoming competition. He said, "William is Prince of Wales, Kate is Princess of Wales, but also they are patrons of English sporting governing bodies and the national sides, in effect. In Wales in particular, I think it is fair to say Welsh nationalists and Plaid Cymru supporters have seized on this. He is patron of the Welsh Rugby Union and Kate's patronages include the English Rugby Union and the Rugby Football League as well, so it is a tricky one for them." The conflict of sporting interests was highlighted during a royal visit to Wales earlier this week. Prince William visited Synod Cymru, the Welsh Parliament, for the first time since becoming Prince of Wales. Mr. Palmer added, "It was brought up in a sort of light-hearted manner by Eileen Jones, the presiding officer, and he handled it quite well actually." In response to the difficult question of who he might support, Prince William said, "I'm telling everyone I'm supporting both, definitely. I can't lose." The prince revealed he has historically supported England in the football, but traditionally backs Wales in the rugby. He explained, "When I was growing up, Wales didn't get through to the tournaments, so I had to make a choice. This year will mark the first time Wales has qualified for the World Cup since 1958. Prince William added, "I've got to be able to play carefully with my affiliations because I worry otherwise if I suddenly drop England to support Wales then that doesn't look right for the sport either, so, I can't do that." Mr. Palmer indicated the prince had concerns that a sudden switch in allegiance to the Welsh team would appear fake. "Don't miss," the Daily Express royal correspondent noted, Prince William's diplomatic response could backfire. Mr. Palmer said, "He did do the diplomatic thing and said he would be cheering for both teams, which I don't think is very authentic and may get him into more trouble." He added, "He is in a slightly difficult position, I don't know how it can be resolved. He can't really be supporting both teams." Royal Roundup host Pandora Forsyth highlighted the fact that Prince William has met the England football team, but is yet to meet the Welsh squad. She added, "So, I mean it's blindingly obvious who he really supports." Mr. Palmer added, "Perhaps they should have thought about this and he should have gone to meet the Welsh team as well." Read next.